Welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun TLA. Yeah, I need to go all the way back to Madra, which I think I will probably just cut out. So, I'll see you there. Well, that was a long hike. But yes, we need to go west. There is a cave over in this general area, I think. So I need to go south and then west. But, Wilhead, these are reused. Unfortunately, they're extremely weak. So there's not really any point to fighting them at all. Should be this way. I think. I hope. Yes. Ganduan Cliffs. Can't go that way because I don't have frost. Anything down here? Oh. Okay. Ah, some foliage. Which is also quickly dealt with my whirlwind. And there doesn't seem to be anything in here. No? Huh. No, it actually seems pretty empty. I don't think I can actually do anything in there. Wonder what this dog's up to. Well, let's set mind read. Okay. Why not? Oh! It's a alternate path, I guess. Maybe this way we can actually get through here. Can't get around the tree. Some mushroom up here. And yes, new enemies, finally! I've been fighting the same thing for so long, but these aren't much harder, it seems. How do I get that? Okay, there's a rock there, we can't get through there. And oh, hello. Wonder how I get to him. It's another mushroom. Huh. Yeah. Wolfkin cub. After we have all that big discussion with Horrorflash. Have that nice big discussion with all those werewolves and whatnot. We end up killing werewolves, which is kind of strange. That will probably be useful. Oh, extensive jumping puzzles. Yay. That doesn't work. Neither does that. I'll figure it out eventually. That doesn't work. This seems like it's the right way. Okay. Now, how do I get to treasure chest? And how do I get to the... Can't go left. How do I get to the, elemental spirit? Wyvern chick? Let's see how he likes Ragnarok to the face. So how am I supposed to get the elemental spirit? Well, they don't seem to like that too much. That's a nice amount of XP. Yeah. That doesn't work. I can't jump there. So where am I supposed to go? Yes, I'm playing this part completely blind. I honestly don't know where to go. It's gotta be this way. Wild gorilla. Don't seem too tough. definitely don't seem too tough. Disappointing. Decent amount of XP, though. No. There has to be a way. I have no idea where I'm going. I can't jump that, so this must be the wrong way. I don't see which way the right way is, though. I can't really go that way. I probably should have played this ahead a little bit. But, which way do I go? Probably missed something along the way that I needed to do. No, that doesn't help me either. Am I missing something completely obvious? I must be. I don't see what I could be missing, though. I'm sorry if this isn't entertaining. I honestly don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay. No? Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything kicking around there. Oh, I'm dumb. I can jump right there. I'm sorry. I just wasted a ton of time because I couldn't tell that I had to jump there after doing all that jumping. Ah, sleep bomb. But yes, I feel dumb. Okay, so how do I get the little fire dude? It must be like a really extremely roundabout way. That's the only thing I can think of that will lead me to him. I'm guessing this is it. Anything down here? Oh, there he is. Hello. Crap, I got in combat before I got to him. At least I somewhat know what I'm doing now. Hello. He's gonna fight us too. I really hope he doesn't run away, because that would suck. Nah, it's not gonna do anything, is it? Sure, why not? I can shut him off afterwards. I never said Ether, did I? She's probably the worst person to set up to do that, though. What does Ether do? Doesn't say. But hopefully he doesn't run away, because that would suck. Because you'd have to leave the screen, come back, and... 107, which isn't too bad. Oh, he's still kicking. That's not gonna do anything. What am I doing? No! Okay. Oh, that was scary. Okay, Felix levels. Good level. Pretty good level, actually. Not perfect, but it's good enough. I haven't looked at what Ether does, have I? Kindle. Increases all allies' attack. Okay. Focus recover PP. Shut him off. So I don't have weird classes going on. Now, can I get to those mushrooms this way? Possibly. Yeah. Ooh, mushroom. Laughing fungus? Okay. What does it do? A rare and suspicious mushroom? I don't think there's actually use for that item. At all. Oh. I don't think I can actually get to the other mushroom from here. Probably need something that I don't have to get it. Oh, well, backtracking should be reasonable. reasonably quickly. Never mind me, I can't talk, as per usual. No, I think I already went that way. Nothing. But anyways, what we're trying to do by going this way is to follow Pierce's steps and find out what he's doing. We're going to the place where the Kim Bobo, or whatever their name was, we're going there. Is basically where we're going. Oh, that's it. I guess I can't get that fungus. But, I'm gonna call this a part, since nothing really happened in this part. But that's fine. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off.